Seeing our exit video, take one. It's 9:30 at night. I'm not gonna lie, this is not in take number one. Why am I even... This is like take 247. I don't even know if it's focused, bro. This one's for you, Miss Evil. Get it? Because 2022, because... Hi, my name is Aubrey Mueller, and... This is it.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye.
Hi, my name is Aubrey Bella Mueller, but my friends and family call me Ops. On December 31st, 2003, in Escondido, California, I was born to my loving parents, Joe and Jody Mueller. Not only have I been blessed with the most amazing and supportive parents any girl could ever ask for, I've also been fortunate enough to grow up alongside my best friend. The one that never said no to playing Barbies with me when we were three, the one I begged to be in all of my TikToks, and the girl I look up to the most, my older sister, Ashton.
Had to drive me everywhere. You were always there when I looked back. And when I couldn't sleep at night, you would hold my hand and sing to me. Caterpillar in the tree.
Now let's move into what I'm actually being graded on for this project. This letter in the SPIRIT acronym probably means the most to me because throughout the course of my life, I've developed so many passions. However, for the sake of time, I'll save you guys and I'll only talk about one, which happens to be my passion for digital film. It all kind of started in middle school when I joined the morning announcements class. But the story doesn't stop there. In sophomore year, I decided to take the video media arts class. The past 2 years, I've been involved in the tech committee within the WSP program, and this has allowed me to take all of the skills and resources that I've learned in the past and put them towards creating and producing videos for the school. I'm also a WPTV team lead, and I take part in the Advanced Video Media Arts class. The love and passion I have for this industry is huge, and I really look forward to doing something with it in the future. If you know anything about me, you probably would know that I like to be very involved here on campus. Throughout my 4 years, I've been involved in many things such as WSB, WPTV. I've recently become bilingual through our American Sign Language program. I like to participate in various Hugs Club events, and I've also tried out for sports such as water polo, swim, and cheer. Joining these clubs and trying out for these sports teams has not only made me a better person and brought so much joy into my life, but it's also taught me the importance of teamwork. Whether it's been attending the different conferences through the WSB program or working together and collaborating in order to get the job done in Wolfpack TV, I can definitely say that I now know what it means to be a good teammate. Especially making the change from a very different, very aggressive in-water sport like water polo to a whole new scene with sideline cheer. I've had to learn to adapt to a whole new game, but one thing stays the same between the two. It's the importance of teamwork and working as a whole to get the job done. As I start to kind of wrap up this video, I just want to say thank you. Thank you to all my teachers that dealt with my complaining, especially over COVID, all my classmates that never failed to make my day. I truly mean it when I say I probably wouldn't have gotten through high school without each and every one of you. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you. These past 4 years have gone by so fast. I wish I could go back in time and relive some of the best moments, but I can't. So my piece of advice for any underclassmen watching this would be to enjoy it. Go to that Red Wave football game. Take that chance. Dress all out for that spirit day. Soak up every moment that you have here, because I promise you graduation day is gonna be here before you know it. I mean, let's be real here. We're not mediocre oak, we're great oak. Make your time here great, because I promise you, you'll wanna relive it over and over again.
You're gonna miss this.
I'm so thankful for the moment. So glad I got to know you.
I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but this is Aubrey Mueller signing off.